Okay, I have just finished signing. These are the books that will stay in the store, signed copies. But the signing has been complete. I don't know what time it is. I don't even check. But I think it's probably 1 o'clock. Oh, we did great. But the love here in New York was unmatched. It was absolutely amazing to just hug everybody, love on everybody, and just see each other, right? It just felt like a family reunion. I think the thing I came away with is the understanding of how it came to be that you see that logo everywhere that says, I love New York. There's a reason for that. I know a lot of times you hear New York people got an attitude, or you know, they don't speak to each other. I felt nothing but love here tonight, and I'm so grateful. I'm just full of gratitude. So, New York, I love you. Look, where Brooklyn at? Very good. I thank y'all. Until next time, God bless you, honey. Look, I'm going to go on about my business, honey. Y'all do the same and have the most amazing day. But even if you can't have a good one, don't you dare go messing up nobody else's here. Talk to y'all later. Love y'all. Very good. I can live again.